In this world, I don't have any family. Just I'm lonely, and I'm worried of how to continue my generation. And I don't know what to do. I don't have to plan anymore because everybody's confused what to do. What will happen tomorrow, till tomorrow. Everybody is thinking about today. How will we survive today? You can see everybody is running for survival. And it's a little bit hard to explain my plan. We are trying to fix our new apartment. They ask me to fill forms about refugee status, and I fill one form. And I'm waiting for 3 interviews to get 1 refugee status. Maybe 3, 4, 5, 6 months. I don't know. A lot of people is trying to go back to Libya to cross the Mediterranean Sea to reach Lampedusa to get a better life.
Moi, je suis parmi la famille des mineurs en Somalie là. Alors là, on a tué mon père et puis au moment qu'on a tué mon père, nous et ma famille aussi, on a quitté ensemble. Et jusqu'à présent, même ma famille, ils sont pas en Somalie. Ils sont en Éthiopie. Moi et ma femme, on s'est mariés en Libye. Et puis, on est venus à Choucha ensemble, au moment qu'il y a eu la guerre en Libye. Ainsi de suite, ma femme était enceinte de 3 mois. Et d'un seul coup, elle a décidé de retourner à Libye. Elle a pris un bateau pour rentrer. Elle a tenté de rentrer à l'Europe, en Italie. Mais elle était morte dans la mer avec 2 autres Somaliens. Je suis désolé, mais elle ne m'avait rien dit au moment qu'elle quittait aussi. Elle ne m'avait rien prévu.
They feel completely lost. They don't feel that they have the support that the international community should give to them. They don't know what their future will be like. A lot of the people, as I said, were coming from Somalia, Ethiopia, Sudan, and so these are already countries in conflict. So they're already leaving the country with a trauma that they've experienced at the psychological level and in some cases also at the physical level. They cross into Libya. In Libya, they go into this sort of detention center where a lot of people get tortured, so that aggravates their sense of mental condition. Arriving in Tunisia, hoping that the international community would help them out, and instead they are arriving in a camp where there are a basic lack of facilities, so that the people don't know what to do.
Here we are. Our life is at a risk here. Nobody is coming for us. UN, who is the father of the nation, is not doing his best. We are suffering terribly here. Everywhere is blocked. People are running away from the camp. More than 250 people, since the crisis started, have gone back to Libya. I myself, as you see me here, I'm planning to go back to Libya. It's better for me to die once than to be here and die slowly.